Guys, what's up? It's Vika here about their video. In today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how to clean your LPS. Actually, I just cleaned this collie and it looks a whole lot better because in a video I made before this, which was a stop bullying video, I put lipstick on him and eyeliner, so I just cleaned him to remove it, and he also looks so much more better conditioned. Also, this is one of my favourite LPS, and she actually looks like me because I wear glasses. Or I'm supposed to, but haven't been wearing them recently. So here is how to clean your LPS fast and quick and easy, and yay! I'm actually going to start cleaning my LPS before every video that I make, because I think that's one way that they'll look clean in a video and stuff like that. So let's get on with this.
Basically, you want to fill your sink. I cleaned the LPS before this, so that's how there's like bubbles. Fill it with water. Now I want to add soap. It's just got bubbles in it because it was going really fast. So I'm just going to add a few pops of soap inside the water. And then I'm just going to get my hand and just swish it about. Should make more bubbles and it will make it nice and clean and all that jazz. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put our LPS under the cleaning, and the pets we're going to put in are just normal pets. You do not put in walkables, the newer pets, the G4s, and you don't put in sparkle pets or fluffy pets because you will ruin them. So you just want to put in a bundle of pets. These were just all on my desk, so these are just the ones I will be cleaning. I really want another Dachshund, so I'm going to buy one with some of my money, hopefully. Chloe. This a bunny who's one of my mascots. I have three mascots and her twin, so I have two of them. This collie who I just love so much. This short hair who is probably one of my favourite LPS. She's so adorable. This great name. This corgi and this short hair. So I just put in a bundle of LPS that I really want to clean because they were laying at my desk and I've got nothing really to do right now, so I may as well just do this. Just give them a clean because I use these pets fairly a lot in my videos. So yeah. I have this container to put any dirty LPS in to clean, or ones that I use in videos. Because my hands are a bit wet. So ones I like to use in videos and all that stuff like that, I'll put them right here. Use it for a tripod. Roll up your sleeves because you don't want to get all soaked in water. So you could leave them out here for about 5 minutes just to let them soak, but yeah, I just kind of fold them in like I would with slime and poke it and then just pretend it's slime. So just swish it a bit like so, and then you want to pick up a pet. You want to get a kind of like brush like this. And you want to put water in it and then add soap to it. And this way you're going to be able to clean your LPS. So I'll just pick up a random pick, get all the bubbles off, like so, and get the soap one. And just rub the LPS. You want to rub fairly hard with it because you want to be able to get any marks off. So it's super important. Yeah, just do this to all your pets. If your pets have any scratches on them, you can use nail polish remover. And then you just want to take all the soap off and just let it kind of dry off a little bit. And then move on to your next pet and so on. Some of these are actually in good condition. I just want to keep them because they were just lying on my desk. I'll make a video here to remove rust and how to get rid of scratches and stuff, because that will be a good video. I'll be repainting some of the LPS because some of them I need to put paint on because they're like, you know, just missing paint or got like chips and stuff like that. So yeah, also as you guys can see, I've just literally done this. I was scrubbed quite hard trying to get a or whatever else. The temperature of the water really doesn't matter. You can just make it warm, lukewarm.
warm or cold. I've just made mine quite warm, but the warmer it is, the more dirt it will soak off, which I think is quite good. But also don't make it boiling, because you will ruin your LPS and make your head squidgy, which I have done before. But if your LPS is head still get all squidgy, then don't worry, because if you just leave them in cold for a while, then they are fine. So yeah, what I'm actually going to do soon is do the LPS frozen in a cup thing, because I think that would be really funny to do. So that'll probably be my next video. So yeah. Okay guys, so once you've done that,
can you leave your LPS drying off for a while, or you can put them in a towel?
I've got the box and I put a towel in it. I'm just going to empty all the LPS into it.
Next I'm just going to leave this here for maybe 10-15 minutes. I'll go back to it and properly dry them, and then put them where they belong.
So that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!